Kraken Legends, back on the Manhunt, man. The Keen of Manhunt. We've got Vivian Connolly, which was the last chick to go down. She's no more. James Dragov was the first victim. Or should I say the assassination on the way up to Aaron Keener. And this one's going to take part as Theo Parnell's last mission. So, I've got three different missions here. We'll go through them all. And, yeah, one step closer, hopefully, potentially, we'll see. Fingers crossed, man. All right, boys, let's jump in. Okay, let's get in there. Let's have a look. Probably don't need to be tactical right now, do I? I don't know what that trade was about, but anyway. Excuse me, boys.
Nearby signal detected.
You're coming up on the drone. Dig out that transceiver, and we'll see where it takes us.
Mm, shit. Because this is going to go down so well. Upstairs, alright, okay, okay. Oh. I got tricked. They tricked me. Got me again. Just climb up there, alright. Freaking far, man.
Portable device detected. Keener, come in.
This is Keener. Where are you?
Oh, shit.
Secured. Downloading comms protocols.
Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
Okay. Let's go chuck this on, boys. Better.
Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're going to locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
Okay. Fair enough, man. Let's cruise on by. Won't go up there again. That's such a stitch up, man. Shit, here we go. Boys having a blue. Gun feels nice. Identified. No, no. We got to keep doing the mission. We won't get sidetracked.
Detected.
Oh, it's spewing. Loot, boys. Gotta get the loot, man. Come on. Come on. A lot of dogs around here, man. What?
Detected.
Not really.
Detected. Location guarded by heavily armed hostiles.
Is what it is, man. Ah, shit. Ooh, sorry, mate. Missed the shot.
Civilians in distress.
I can't believe we did it.
Where is the hostage? Okay. What's this one meant to do?
Heavily armed hostiles guarding location nearby.
I've got to go for this, for the bounty, boys. I've got to do it. Bit sidetracked here.
Electronic device detected.
Because we're freaking close. Was it down here, is it? That was weird. What the hell?
Target near you.
I'll kill you.
Settle down, mate. Jesus Christ, eh? Where is this guy, man?
Detected.
Jeez, smoosh the mag, eh? Wait, hang on.
Oh shit.
Show 'em how Rikers treat a mark. Damn it! This arm is a joke!
Like you earned yourself another bounty. Well done.
Okay, it wasn't that hard. Interesting.
Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
All right, back to it now. Just couldn't pass that up. So much XP. It's the most XP I've seen, like, for a mission yet. It was piss, really. It's good, man. It's good. It's good, it's good. They don't even say thank you, though. That's the thing. You're like, really? Come on, man. Shaved your ass, boys. Let's get going. Let's get moving. Oh, yeah. Nice. Danger zone. He really took another bullet, really? Yeah, rude.
I knew we could do it.
Keep moving.
Detected. Location guarded by heavily armed hostiles.
Of course there is, man.
Electronic device detected.
Gotta do it, man. Gotta wait for the timing, man.
Heavily armed
hostiles guarding location nearby. Yeah, of course, man. It's gonna take me down here. Righto. That's what I missed last time. Not good, man.
What's up?
They've been supporting our agents.
Ooh. I did used to like running an SMG and assault rifle. Hey there.
Judging from the orange ring, I'm assuming you're here on division business and not to adopt a cat.
Yep.
The other agents left some stuff here, in case one of you comes in here. Let me know if you change your mind about that cat, though.
Data analyzed. Signal source identified. Hmm. 91% accuracy.
Good enough for me.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Looks like Parnell's drones have been controlled from an abandoned prison. Creepy.
Perfect place to hide a covert operation.
Not for long. We tracked the drone signal to the antennas on the roof of the tombs. Theo Parnell should be in there, or at least has been there at some point. Scouts have spotted Rikers in the area and coming out of the building.
I'll help out on this one. If Parnell's the tech genius everyone makes him out to be, you're gonna need a bigger genius to crack his shit.
We're so privileged to have you on board, Rhodes.
Detected. Location guarded by heavily armed hostiles.
That's true. How are you gonna, like, get past all these booby traps and shit, eh? Let's just leave him to it. The battle is not with me. Let's keep it that way. Damn. It's rough. Ah, man. So much running. Guy's a champ, though. Just keeps going, man. Freaking psycho, eh? Bit of loot, is it? Thank you. Okay.
We've tracked the signal from Parnell's drone, and it looks like it's coming from the tombs.
What the
fuck? Hopefully he'll still be there. At the very least, we'll be able to find some of his equipment.
I'll sit in on this one, in case you need some support. Me? I just want to see what weird shit this kid's been up to.
Fuck.
Rogue striker drone.
This ain't gonna be good. Maybe I need a shotgun for this. That's my first thought. Thank you.
This should be good. Crazy, man.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Agent, thank God you're here. Listen, I know you won't believe me, but I'm on your side. I've been undermining Keener's operation for months. I infiltrated his network. I don't think the Rikers suspect it yet, but I fucked up. I think he's on to me. I'll meet you in the cafeteria.
I can smell his bullshit from Haven. Be careful, Agent.
Rogue striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected.
Yeah, it's heaps easier than auto. Someone just got capped. Very sus. Very sus. What to do here? The hell? What are you meant to do, man? What have I missed? Not that body. Really?
Analyzing data. Positive identification. Theo Parnell. Rogue agent. Deceased.
This doesn't make any sense.
What?
It's not that hard to prove. Really, you should be more careful.
They fell for it! Ha!
Thank you. got no hit marker there. Weird. Prick.
You like a challenge, right? See that button? If you push it, I'll give you a present.
What's his present gonna be?
I'm getting a ping next door in the infirmary. Parnell must be there.
Bro.
3D projection device detected.
Parnell can create holograms of himself?
One of those fuckers.
Okay. I was gonna say, I put a full mag into him.
Trying to impeach President Waller for campaign finance.
getting closer. That's a hologram. Working together, eh? I mean, I don't know, man. Oh, shit.
Parnell's signal's getting stronger. Looks like he's in the security room at the top of the building.
Electronic device detected.
Freaking holograms, man.
She's smart.
Jesus. Like that many laptops, I was like, what?
Bypassing security protocols.
All right, Rhodes. Show us what you got.
I'm on it, Kelso. Should have this nut cracked in no time, thanks to Isaac. You really don't deserve this kind of power. You really don't.
We'll get him, we'll get him.
Rogue striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone. Hostile radio intercepted.
Judge, please tell me you left your radio on. get ready.
He's running scared.
Portable device detected.
We'll get him. God damn, man. Guy's a bit of a beast, man. This guy's still moving, though. On there, eh?
Parnell can't be trusted. He'll do and say whatever he can to throw you off. Don't lose focus. Take this bastard down.
Thank you.
cornered.
Got him.
Got a few tricks up his sleeve. We tracked his watch to the park nearby.
SMG is so good, man, right, honestly. Such a beast.
Identification confirmed. Agent Theo Parnell. Error. Multiple signatures detected.
What the hell? How many of those does he have?
Oh. When you can't trust anything, shoot everything. This is right in your wheelhouse, Agent.
Holograms, man. Oh man, this gun's a pain. Very little mag. I can't shoot for shit. Painful, man. Jesus Christ.
Rogue shade skill detected. Rogue shade skill acquired.
I got a link to his watch, but he's running some kind of wipe protocol, and it's gone. Managed to get some data off it, though. Looks like system files, mostly. But I'm pretty sure he tried to access a remote backup server.
Backups for the data he wiped at the prison?
Probably. It's gonna take a hell of a lot of processing power to find the server, crack it, and extract the files. I've got a few ideas, but his watch is definitely gonna help as well.
Okay, okay. Interesting. Bit of a run here, we'll keep on keeping on, boys. And we've magically arrived at the police headquarters. Let's do it. Fast travel, man.
Building's dark. We're gonna need to reconnect the power to track down Parnell's server. Hopefully, you just need to reset a breaker box or generator.
You're also gonna have to hook Isaac up to this satellite dish on the roof.
Now, do we reckon, boys, eh? A fucking hole in the fence, look at that. That was so dumb, man. Got a cover then. Thank you.
care of. Time to find a way into the building.
Electronic device detected.
We're not going to be able to do anything here until we have power in the building.
Floor plans say there's an electrical room on the second floor. Get in there and do your magic, Agent. I'm just sitting here with my thumb up my ass until you get the lights back on. No rush.
I know you got this whole grumpy old man thing, and it's worked for you in the past, but it's not working for me. Knock it off and stay off my comms.
You think you can track your server without me? Go ahead. Face it, kiddo. You need me.
Shit.
Congratulations, you flipped the switch and the power's back on. Now find a computer and reboot the station's network.
Can I not like jump through there or something? Ah, stupid little fucking push bike lock, eh?
The station's network is coming back online. Now, for the fun part. Getting Isaac plugged into the satellite dish so we can track down Parnell's server. Ah, shit. You're gonna need a key to get to the roof. Try the chief's office. Should be close.
Going on up, man. Going on up. For the blue lights. The blue lights. No loot.
Once you open Isaac into the dish, it shouldn't take too long to find the server and empty it out. Bouncing all over the place. Havana, Cairo, Tokyo. Ah, shit. I lost it. You have to realign the dish.
Established.
There we go. I like the sound of that.
Encryption disabled. Downloading.
Connection and have almost finished downloading the data.
Let's not celebrate just yet. Parnell encrypted the data on his server. So we just moved this problem from one server to another.
I'll take a look. I think I can use Parnell's watch to crack the encryption. Remember, Keener's still out there and every second counts. Thank you, agents. This means a lot.
Rogue agent, deceased.
Gutting voice.
Parnell is a bit of a shadow on Keener's roster, but it seems that they were working together on several projects. With him out of the equation, it's bound to put a dent in Keener's plans.
I'm using Parnell's watch to decrypt the data you retrieved from his server. It seems to be working, but it'll take time. I'll keep you posted as soon as I have anything actionable.